और एक्टिविटी विच इज़ हैपनिंग नाउ, कोई काम या कोई एक्टिविटी जो अभी हो रही है उसे हम प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस टेंस में शामिल करते हैं। फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आई एम टीचिंग इन द क्लास, ही इज़ गोइंग समवेयर, शी इज़ स्टडिंग इंग्लिश, वी आर गोइंग समवेयर, दे आर राइटिंग इन देयर कॉपीज। सो दीज आर सम ऑफ द एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ प्रेजेंट कंटिन्यूस टेंस। You need to take care of one thing. Any action or activity which is happening in the present, we use in present continuous tense. Let's see the rules based on types of sentences. Rule number one says subject plus is, am, are plus verb's first form along with ing plus object. Now let's see some examples. He is using my earphones. I am working in my office. They are doing their work. Aman is taking rest. Ram is playing football. इन सभी examples को पढ़ने के बाद ये पता चलता है कि ये सारे जो activity इनमें हो रही है वो present में ही हो रही है। Now is, am, are, इन वर्ड्स को हम सेंटेंसेस के अंदर कैसे यूज करेंगे? इट टोटली डिपेंड्स ऑन द टाइप ऑफ सब्जेक्ट। अगर हमारा सब्जेक्ट ही, शी, इट या सिंगुलर प्रोनाउन है, सॉरी सिंगुलर नाउन है, देन वी यूज इज। इफ द सब्जेक्ट इज वी, दे, यू, प्लूरल नाउन्स, देन वी यूज आर। एंड इफ द सब्जेक्ट इज आई, then we will use it am. So it is like he is, she is, it is, or Aman is, we are, they are, you are, students are, and along with I we always use am. So I am working on a project as an example. Now rule number two says subject plus is, am, are plus not plus verb's first form along with ing plus object. Rule number two indicates negative sentence. That is why we simply add not after is, am, are. Let's see some examples. Ajay is not taking rest. They are not playing together. She is not doing her work. You are not writing properly. You can see we have simply added not after is, am, are. Now rule number three indicates question sentences. The rule is, am, are plus subject plus verb's first form along with ing plus object with question mark. Examples are, is she going somewhere? Am I walking on the right path? Are you doing your work? Is Simran coming to school? You can simply see that we have added question mark at the end. That is why we call all the sentences question sentences. And whenever we make any question sentence, we write helping verb at the very first. So helping verbs are is, am, are, and we have used them at the first in sentences. Now rule number four says it actually indicates interrogative plus negative sentences. Rule number four question sentence bhi hota hai jisme negative वर्ड जैसे नॉट भी शामिल होता है। द रूल सेज इज, एम, आर प्लस सब्जेक्ट प्लस नॉट प्लस वर्ब्स फर्स्ट फॉर्म अलॉन्ग विथ आई एन जी प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट विथ क्वेश्चन मार्क। एज वी डिड इन रूल नंबर थ्री, वी हैव रिटन हेल्पिंग वर्ब एट द फर्स्ट सो दैट वी कैन कन्वर्ट अ नॉर्मल सेंटेंस इन टू क्वेश्चन सेंटेंस। Now let's see some examples. Is he not coming to school? Are they not doing their work? Is Simran not cooking in the kitchen? Are we not going to the party? We can simply identify that we have used helping verb like is, am, are at the first, because whenever we want to make a question sentence in present continuous tense, we write helping verb is, am, are at the first. If you want to use WH words like why, where, when, then these words will come first. After that, we use is, am, are, and we will follow the same rule according to rule number 4. For example, what are you doing? In this way, you can easily understand how to make sentences with the help of is, am, are or any WH word. So, I hope you all have understood whatever we have studied about today's topic, that is present continuous tense. You need to do one thing only, follow the rules. If you know the rules, you will be able to make sentences and you will be able to write and speak if you want to make any kind of sentence in present continuous tense. And keep one thing in mind, the more you practice, the more you learn. The more you learn, the more you gain knowledge. And the last point is, till we meet again, take a very good care of yourself and your parents also. Thank you.